$1,000 fine. A little bit of actionable to your kind. Go ahead, have a word with GSM and I pass it down. I don't worry about the appeal. Well, this young man put his teeth in the street stock division for a number of years, and he took a little bit of time off. Comes to be able to modify for the first time in 2017. Heck of a job for a rookie to pick up this win. He'll be on the All-Star ballot now for picking up this win as we wait for the, well, we one car here, we still got to get pictured. Street win as Brandon Weber here will pick up the victory due to Feeney not allowing the clean. So get our picture taken here really quick, and then we'll get this 57 out of victory lane and put the two in here for the modified division, and hopefully here we'll get a word. But I apologize, Ryan can take a minute here as we swap out cars here in victory lane. And Chance Allen pulls into victory lane now. Seems pretty calm and collective for just winning over $1,000 here tonight. Now there's a smile on his face. Allen picking up the win. Chance, how tough was it? You know, I've got to hold on to this bottom and hold on hard because there are going to be people coming.
Well, I know the tire guys. I know they're coming in quite a few ways. So I try to stay close to the bottom as I could. I know the first two right out there.
First win in the modified. It's a big one. What does this mean for you? Well, congratulations to you, and you'll be on the All-Star ballot now. And great run. How about thanking everyone to make this ride possible?
I'd like to thank my dad for all the work he does. I'd like to thank Myron, Kevin Miller, Lee Graphics, Darryl Sales, Best Choice Wine Auto. I'd like to thank everybody who comes out tonight. I'd like to thank everybody who helped in my car.
Congratulations. Winning the last.